How many vampires has he killed since he's been here?
Zero.
That's a pity. I'm gonna need that cure sooner rather than later. Hybrid shortage and all. How can I help?
You know,
now that you mention it,
Jeremy, watch and learn. That's for Carol Lockwood.